Yuri. This is why you don't buy antiques for your props. Anyways, are you just going? Please.
Oh dear.
Oh.
No.
What is he doing?
Maybe. Probably not. Anyways.
Anything could be used as a weapon if you try hard.
So, I think we're ready.
All right, go ahead.
I don't have the...
Oh, just press play on the...
Oh, okay, so we're... Oh, you're making me do more manual labor.
On the computer.
Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Laptop is where I'm keeping my...
Show notes. Like, this is this one here. This one. Oh, it's that...
Yeah,
it's like two separate...
Because it's a video.
All right, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I sure
not true.
This is gonna be bad, just warning you, but hey, you'd have fun. Hey, folks! Begging your pardon! Excuse me! Sorry to barge in. Now let's skip the tears and start on the whole, you know, being dead thing. You're doomed! Enjoy the singing! The sword of Damocles is swinging! And if I hear your cell phone ringing, I'll kill you myself. The whole being dead thing! Death can get a person stressed! With Joseph Carr made way more DMs, now we're never gonna see him! I can show you what comes next, so don't be freaked! Stay in your seat! And yeah, I come to this class like one time a week. So just relax, you'll be fine. Take the $50 wine and take a breath. You're gonna be fine on the other side.
Die! You're all gonna die! We're all gonna die!
Everybody gets on fine here, like Roger Hart and Hammerstein here. The woman's bathroom has no line here, just be where you want. The whole being dead thing, you're just gonna love the folks here. Yeah, I know you're woke, but you can take a joke here. At every show I do, like, a ton of coke here. Fuck, this is Pepsi, the whole being dead thing!
I work out.
I eat clean. Jesus, pass the Dramamine. Time to face the brutal truth. Cause we're all on a hit list. Might not live till Christmas. Choke to death on Tristan. Hey, that's just statistics. So take a little break here. Kinda like awake here. The scenery is fake here. But there's no giant snake here. We couldn't afford it. This is a small budget. Sandy's dead. And now for the part I can't sing. So we're getting ready for the next part. A little shuffle with me. Come on. On the other side. Yeah, there we go. Come on. You gotta work with me. This is gonna happen. There we go. Seriously, though, this is a show about death. I guess so. If you die during this performance, I'm not stopping, by the way. I do want my grade. That's the thing with life. No one makes it out alive. Toss that body in the pit. Gosh, that's awful. Ain't it tragic? Ba-ba-ba-ba, Jesus magic. When you're dead, who gives a shit? No Pilates, no more yoga. Namaste, you freaking posers. From the cradle to cremation, death just needs a little conversation. I have mastered the art of tearing convention apart. So how about we all make a start on the whole being dead thing.
God, I hope you're ready
for a show about death!
Love it.